And now, your first warning weather. Here's News 8 meteorologist Paul Janus.
Area of low pressure develops over southern New England and east of Cape Cod and the islands. We have a frontal boundary shifting off to the east, bringing with it any remaining cloudiness that did linger along the coastline for the first part of our weekend. Looks like we'll be dealing with a lot of clear sky right through the overnight. Temperatures dipping into the 40s in the mountain regions will be somewhere right around 60 degrees as we look ahead towards the early morning hours. Plenty of sunshine on the way for tomorrow. Temps will be somewhere in the mid to upper 70s and a very nice stretch of weather as we look ahead for the next several days. 55 will do it for the overnight low in Sanford. 57 at Old Orchard Beach. A little bit cooler along the mid-coast. Temps there right around 60 degrees. 46 for Rangeley. Bethel at 48 and North Conway also bottoming out tonight at 48 degrees. For tomorrow, a beautiful day overall. Plenty of sunshine everywhere. A nice late summer day. 77 here in Portland. 76 for Boothbay Harbor. 73 in Rockland.